In this video we will show you how to remove Total Recipe Search toolbar using Combo Cleaner. Total Recipe Search is a browser toolbar that allows users easily access food recipes. This toolbar is categorized as a browser hijacker. There are two main reasons for these negative associations: installation without user's consent, and stealth modification of web browser options. After successful installation, Total Recipe Search hijacks internet browser settings, and assigns the new tab URL, default search engine, and homepage options to hp.myway.com. Usually, browser hijackers install on all web browsers, including Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox and Safari. To remove Total Recipe Search browser toolbar, visit combocleaner.com. Download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the existing applications. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac, click Restart Now. The last step is to change your home page and remove all existing extensions. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Safari browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Google Chrome browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Mozilla Firefox browser. Thank you for watching.